Yep. Because of course they complete the Staufen. Right, there's no family member in Antwerp, so they're not sure what that spy is doing there. He's also ignoring my traveling family member there. With a spy. He wants to try again with a family member at the head. He's going into ambush stance there. Well, I will be traveling through there. That wasn't my plan to begin with, so. Not sure why it would ambush stands there. Ugh, another spy. Okay, God. Just teeming with spies over there. Oh, they're just running away. Alright, cool. There's so much army at Staufen though, it's or I'm at Frankfurt. It's gonna be a massacre, I think. Either way, a massacre we win or a massacre we lose. Because regardless of their smaller territory, the things they do have left are cities, and cities are income generators, so that's the reason why they can pay for so many troops, I take it. Just doing the ship dance again, Milan, are we? Not sure what Scotland wants. A princess surrounded by two assassins and a greedy merchant.
Greetings.
Ooh.
I come bearing word for you today. Good. We have found
goodbye.
I accept? I accept any offer of friendship at this point. Don't meet me new enemies. New siree. Oh my God. Look at England being radical. Two heretics right there. Oh, family member died in Granada. Staufen, Staufen, Staufen. Yep. Dijon, a ballista? Wait, what? Why?
Orders.
I don't need a ballista. Jeez.
Seigneur.
What are you doing, stupid AI?
Oui. Today's march ends. Mon roi. Joining
just
forces, seigneur.
Get in there. Get in there. Get those forces combined.
Orders?
All right.
To battle it is, then, Seigneur. Our men will camp here, Seigneur. We can't get there, mon roi.
Yeah, that's where
finished
you're
for the
going.
day.
There is only one turn left to produce anything. Well, we're taking the ballista, the knights. Wait, the archers can be produced. We're just taking these archers, this row of troops, plus this row, plus the ballista. Now we've got another stack. Decent. Yeah, should be good. We'll just be taking those two stacks and
do not tell Mein Kaiser you saw me.
How good
but
are you?
Spotted.
In terms of skill?
I'm such a
Even
dumb
worse.
cop.
Alright, so there are assassins there, but not really skillful ones, which does lessen the worry somewhat. Mets. Here you go. Get Mets to recruit another sorts. Yeah, you're also, you can also take the armored sergeants. That's another two infantry units. Should be good. Should be good on stack size there.
Leaving the army, seigneur.
England, do something about your heretics, please. And not being led by Henry the Fifth yet. Now we're sending these carefully built up stacks into the Roman Empire, and we'll see how much they can slaughter before they're getting slaughtered themselves. That's the idea. Take as much as you can with you. Hopefully capture Frankfurt. That's the ultimate goal. But maybe there's so much there are so many soldiers there that we can't. Hopefully we can though. Doing the boat dance again. Let's do the boat dance again. All the boats. You're trying to bribe the city or whatever it was. Not sure. Someone in my chat said that when people like diplomats and stuff bow at a city, but no screen pops up of an offer, then they're trying to buy the city. Or something like that. Never seen it succeed, so. Oh god. Are we getting backstabbed by Portugal now? Really? Is that what we're doing? Is that what's happening? Does Portugal now think that our alliance is worthless? Not even sure if we have an alliance with Portugal. We don't. Okay, so they're going to backstab us. That much is clear. Let's reinforce Cordoba there. We don't have a lot of troops in our castle.
Oh, Morwa. Today's march ends, Morwa.
There you go, some instant recruits. And then some 1, 2, 3. Oh, that's only leave space for 2 recruits there. Do you already have a specific or a really good ranged presence? You do. Get me 2 knights there.
Morwa.
Portugal's gonna
you
attack.
You are not the one I will answer to.
And that's not gonna be any.
Ready and able.
Nice.
Oui. We can
oh,
go no
shit.
Further today, Morwa. Setting camp here, seigneur. We can go no further today, Morwa.
I thought I had them get mercenaries and get back in the city so they will be reinforced, but I guess that's not the case. Well, at least he's out of harm's way, I guess.
Orders.
Yeah, so on this front. taking Senor, you.
As you wish.
Plus the ballista.
Combining your forces.
Ready and able.
Plus the family
Combining
members.
Forces to ensure victory, Seigneur.
Means we can't recruit anymore.
Ready and able.
Seigneur. Could still be good.
By your will, Seigneur. Ready and able. Oui. Oui, Seigneur. Oui.
There we go. Two forces combined there. March
Orders.
On.
Mon roi. Oui. Joining forces, Seigneur.
Yeah, great stack. Great stack.
Orders.
You too.
Ready awesome. And able.
Pretty high tech there. So we should be good to go. This is gonna be terrible. Oh well.
Seigneur. Our men are exhausted, Seigneur.
Oh well. It's gonna be a thing. Can't really help it. Portugal wants a war with us, then. There it is. Probably pissed that we've got their sovereign territory. That we've got the bottom half of the island there. Island, peninsula, whatever you want to call it. That what is rightfully theirs. A lot of trade going here through Antwerp there. They always said the amount of cards show how much trade or that's in the game. And if you see the road up there with Antwerp at the top of the screen, yeah, there are a lot of cards over there. So, a very valuable city for us. Lots of economy coming that way. So I'm not sure if Portugal now had their turn. They did. They skipped. They didn't move their army forwards. False alarm? Possibly. Yes, agents detected, I know. Possibly false alarm there.
Ready and able. Combining forces to ensure victory, Seigneur. Ready and able.
Mon roi.
Splitting forces, mon roi. Orders.
Then.
Seigneur. By your will, Seigneur.
Skip
we shall
the,
camp here.
The fear mercenaries, that's fine. Alright, here we go, guys.
Oui, Seigneur. Ready and able, Seigneur. By your will, Seigneur.
Oh. Oh. We are encountering rebels. In hiding. Well, they're not well equipped, but a lot of archers. Shit. I wouldn't mind as much if this was the new new Total War and replenishment would happen automatically, but this is gonna cost us troops for the eventual great battle against Germany, which is... ugh. Terrible. I mean, it will give our troops experience and all that good stuff, but... not really a fan of this. Where's the skirmish mode? Oh, it's enabled. Cool. Now marching forwards, cool. Come into range of our catapults, please! Slightly getting the camera there. Here we go. And also our archers there. Oh, nice hit. Oh yeah, shoot on our heavily armored guys. Cool. Perfect. I know you're under attack, but just attack back, please. You are the superior troops. Show them what you've got. Firing catapults.
Our men are winning the battle. If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy. The enemy general has no honor. He flees the field of battle and abandons his men.
Running through, we don't have time for these rebels. Hey, we just don't have time for you. Just go away, please.
Our men are winning the battle. If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy. Only half the enemy force remains.
Why haven't we won the battle yet? Oh. Please just get out of the way.
Fight.
Not sure why the battle's still going on, but didn't we have victory? What's going on there?
We're on the attack.
Huh? Something is shooting at us. Oh shit! Hey, Shaluhat! What's up? How you doing? Tell Militia, we're here. Just run off, will you? What's next? Shoot at them, please. I'm being shelled up here. I'm doing good, Shello. Doing good. Enjoying my final stream.
The enemy flees the bases on Nakdioi.
Holiday in America, so. Yeah, doing great.
Oh!
Really looking forward to the holidays. Or to the holiday, I should say.
Borders.
Alright.
Oui.
That cost us some troops, but
ready and able.
Can't be helped.
With honor.
Still a fresh stack
oui,
right
senor.
There. Do I need to combine some forces? Nah. We good. We good. Yeah.
Orders. Today's march ends, mon roi.
Hopefully they're not attacking. Got 4 days off from work for today, too. Nice! Yeah, I'm going for 3 weeks. This is the final stream. And then I'll be flying to America. And I'll be spending 3 weeks in America. And then I'll be coming back. And on the Monday or the Tuesday of the 30th or the 31st, I believe that's 31 days, I will be playing Warhammer Total War on stream for you guys. I'll be having the High King Edition when I get back home, the big one with all the extra goodies. We'll be unpacking it. I'll be doing a live unpacking on stream. And yeah, we'll be playing some Warhammer Total War. Jumping right in from the holidays to the Warhammer Total War. So, it's gonna be some great times ahead. Really looking forward to it.
Ready
orders.
Sharing the awesomeness with you guys. That is Total War. Have a great time. Thank you, thank you. I'm sure that will... That will happen. When we had 6 days last time, I said, oh man, I wish it would have lasted for more than 6 days. And now we're going for 3 weeks. So amazing. We'll miss that this will be on holiday then? Ah, well, you always have the VODs if you want to see something specific, such as the unpacking of the hiking edition. I'll probably post the unpacking on my YouTube, the unpacking part of the stream, because that's special. Like, I will probably be posting the gameplay that I do, because I'll be doing more of that anyway. But I'll probably be posting the first part of my stream, the unpacking, as a vault, because that's, you know, something special. What does a Russian diplomat want with our French armies there? And currently the vampire counts on the poll that I've set out about who you guys want to see me play. Currently the vampire counts are leading by a single vote. Closely followed by a tie between the greenskins and the dwarfs. It seems that the humans, the Empire, aren't particularly popular within my community, so... I can tell you one thing. We won't be playing the Empire. That's one thing. Ooh, more coming of age people. Ah, still too many spies around here.
Morwa.
No, to oui. Flip him. Wait, what?
Seigneur. Orders?
Oh, because there's a third family member now there? Damn.
Morwa.
Well, pilgrims, the crusades are over. Go home.
Seigneur. Morwa.
There we go. Put some actual knights in there. Ballista towers. Interesting. Low tax rate. Could put it back to normal. Happiness is big enough. Siege works. Trebuchet. Well, well, well. No need for a trebuchet because Granada's got cannons. Or will have. Once the gunsmith's done. Dismounted, feudal knights, mailed knights. It seems the dismounted knights are top tier of the Christian tech tree.
Seigneur.
Not sure, but possibly.
Some say I am a...
Your order.
Alright, this is going to be interesting.
Très bien,
we're going
Seigneur.
To
ready
you...
and able.
Oh crap, we can't put both of you in there.
Orders. To battle.
Because if
for
I put
Morwa,
you to siege,
for France, ready and able.
We can't put you on this side.
Oui.
But we can't put you on the other side
with
when
oui.
You
set
are
in
attacked.
Camp here, Seigneur.
That is a problem.
Seigneur.
Well, you can at least fill out your stack with mercenaries. There is that. You'll have to weather the storm alone. Ooh, so many siege weapons, wow.
Orders.
In the city itself. Crap, this is a unforeseen problem. Damn river. Oh well. It will have to do. Also, for those that are interested in Warhammer Total War, Shallow if you are, tomorrow at 3 p.m. my time, which is the Central European time, there will be a stream, a exclusive stream where CA will show off Greenskin campaign gameplay. Or so I've heard, on the official Total War channel. Astral, are you using different mic or is different position? If I was a lot more muffled. Muffled? I am not using a different mic. I can try to position it in a bit more closely. I haven't changed my mic status. Oh god, what's Spain doing over there? Ah, the Milan boat dance? Your voice is already better. Nice, nice, okay. Could be Twitch. Twitch does have a lot of issues, lately. But yeah, that's one of the big reasons why I'm not streaming tomorrow is that, during the day, is that that stream of Total War, I'm gonna be sitting front and center and watching. And before that, I have to do some stuff, but I'm too big of a fanboy. Can't miss the stream with the greenskin gameplay. Or at least it's said that they're going to show some greenskin campaign gameplay. Which is the race that received the least amount of love, I'd have to say, in terms of campaign gameplay videos. Gaston Sassin. Silver print. Football denounced! Oh my god. Sorry, Crafty. The Lord Mayor of London has issued a proclamation of the banning of some violent mob behavior that the commoners seem enamored with. And whereas there's a great uproar in the city through certain tumults arising from the striking of great footballs in the field of the public, from which many evils perchance may arise, which may God forbid, we do command and do forbid on the king's behalf, upon pain of imprisonment, that such game shall not be practiced henceforth within this city. Now that this law has been passed, the establishment are confident that these football events have no chance of becoming an obsession of religious proportions. Yeah. By England on Scotland. Of course, the decision of politics by going to war, the people you have embraced as friends, we can only remain allies with one. I would remain allies with England. Would you prefer it be the aggressor? Yes. Stopping football. Yep, it's being done. Shame Phil ain't in the stream though. That could be quite something. Alright,
ready and able.
Nope.
For the honor of France.
Oh crap.
We will attack.
Oh crap, now I moved away. That wasn't the
with honor.
That wasn't the idea.
Oui, senor. To battle it is then, senor.
Let's see what we got. Oh, we can just attempt a knight attack. Never mind. Guys, knight siege hype. Who's ready for a knight siege? Oh, strength ratio is still 1-2. It seems.
For France, mes amis. Oh. Give her glory. Give her victory.
We're going for it. Here, I'm back getting a drink. Okay, Shallow. Get a good drink. An awesome drink. Hopefully. Yes, yes. Alright, deployment. It is good that the knights have the honor of climbing the walls. We'll be climbing this wall. Wait, why can't I deploy? There we go. We'll be climbing on this wall. There we go. We'll be shooting this side of the wall. So that these spearmen and Volgier. Oh god. Can enter. There you go. Prepare to enter the city walls, of course. Once they have been breached. Catapults need more range. Interesting. Alright. Up the catapults through. Fire on the wall! They've put all the crossbow militia there. I know. It's crossbow militia on the other side. They did put the majority there though. But I'm sure they can still reach it. are the burning people on the wall even. Awesome. Feed up. Oh, they've evacuated that wall. That's fine. Go there. That's fine, that wall won't be damaged.
The ladders are now in place. Walls are no match for valor and force of arms.
Alright, climb up. Fight these bastards. Oh crap, I'm shooting my own tower.
Bonjour, Saint-Denis! Our siege towers are at the walls. Our enemy has nowhere to hide now.
That is no good. Right, we're fighting on the walls there.
We are through the enemy's walls. Into the breach for victory and glory! Bonjour, Saint-Denis! Our siege towers are at the walls. Our enemy has nowhere to hide now.
Fight or fire on this tower. And as you do that, send these guys all the way through. Charge through the gate. Or through the hole that we just made. Come on, siege tower, lower, because your friends need some help.
Our men are winning the battle. If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy.
Lower down, lower down. There we go. Get some help in. Charge!
Grâce à Dieu, we have captured the enemy's walls.
Damn. Oh my god. Demolishing this city. I'm gonna be sitting pretty in Frankfurt now. God. Alright, hold your fire. The towers are no longer theirs. We are good to go. Attack! This side of the wall's ours. This side's being pulled over. Tooth and nail. Is that town militia, spear militia? All right, so they're out of range, so we no longer need to fear arrows being fired into our massive mob of units.
Heavy infantry.
All right, come on. What are you doing, Full Jace? Oh wait, you've got the spear wall thing, right? That's why you're walking so slowly. have him in the butt. Here come the Vulgis. This isn't going well. What do you mean defeat seems certain? We're losing. Man, that unit is pretty much dead. Oh well. We can replace it with a unit once we get this city. Come on guys, push onwards! Onwards! Yep, they're fleeing. It is as expected. That's fine. Put our Vulgis to the task. Go, go, go! Now they can fire just without scrutiny, basically. They can just fire up on everyone from the top of that hutch. Which we need to knock them down from. Go! It's your task, Vulgis. Go, get up there. Charge! Stop running towards them! Attack them! Poke him! Poke him! Yes! Good poke! Oh! Oh, the chop! Chop! Overhead chop there. Oh, the poke and the chop. Nice. Meanwhile, this battle is also still going on. I think it's with a family member? I think so. It is the household guard of family members. Yes, fuck. Oh! Get stabbed. Get punched. Get chopped. Hopefully
the battle is very much in our favor. If we remain true and steadfast, victory will be ours!
Over remaining stats fast, and I hope the enemy is not. Oh hey! That was the trebuchet, not firing into the mass of us. That is so kind. You're just pushing those weapons towards us. How awesome of you. Alright, people fight, man, this wall is costing us units. Keep on moving forward, guys. Keep on pushing. Alright, yeah, they're breaking. They're breaking. Means we might need to face some archers in the town square, but.
The enemy is badly blotted!
At
they
least
have lost
that means
half
the
their
wall
men.
Isn't shooting at us. Family member tries to push through. keep on walking, guys. We need to follow them. Follow them downstairs. Here we go. Why aren't you moving? They stop moving the moment I tell them to attack. No. Hey, what's up, folks? Charge. One sec, guys. Alright. Family member is going to die. With that, their chances for victory. What's outside? Huh.
Grâce à Dieu, our men have slain the enemy general. Now his men will lose heart.
That is interesting. And the knights after them. Oh. Going into the city. Okay, so we might still have to deal with these siege weapons. Not sure where they are, really. But story ain't over yet. Not that much. Wow, that artillery crew is valiantly defending their friends.
The battle is very much in our favor. If we remain true and steadfast, victory will be ours.
The door is closed, but where are... Oh god. Now lining up the catapults. Oh shit. This is going to go so wrong. Luckily, we have a stack behind us to reinforce. Maybe we can sneak past, but... With that unlimited morale squared. Keep on pushing. Keep on pushing forward so we can...
The battle is very much in our favor. If we remain true and steadfast, victory will be ours.
Ah, oh, there's two trebuchet crew people. They're just holding up the entire army. Alright. Oh, and the horse has arrived. BT, what up, man? Oh, thanks. Thank you for the host, sir. We should be... Oh, we should be over it. Oh, didn't fire the catapult, which... Was there a problem?
The battle is very much in our favor. If we remain true and steadfast, victory
really.
Will be ours.
I'm glad. Yay for dumb AI. How you doing, BT? Nice things. Before it gets
more
the idea to fire into the blob.
Our men have taken control of the city. Seigneur, we have lost control of the city.
Firing missiles. Oh shit. They did have the idea. Fire into the blob. Luckily our knights arrived in time. Nice. Alright, great, great. Saved our army. From the worst of it. Oh crap. Let's get them in our engaging us. Not good. Pull back. Pull back. You wandered off and missed the end of BT stream. BT streams? Wait, what? I'm sorry, BT. I'll throw you a follow after the stream. Fortunately, I can't tab out of this game or it crashes, but... I shall throw thee a follow after the stream, though. Right, knights. Palm up. End was like the rest of the stream, only better. Gets better as you get nearer to the end. You know what? Form up in charge formation. Woo! Look at that. We're just lining up. For Britannia! Oh wait, wrong game. Not yet. For France! Vive la France! George! This should be it. This should be sufficient.
This is an act heroic,
yeah.
Which only belongs to men of great virtue and valor.
Perfect. And you know what? Now we can hide out of here. We can take our hide out here. Execute all the Germans.
Nothing can stand in
occupy
our way.
It and boom!
What was the enemy's is now yours, Nova.
We are hidden. Look at that, we've got Frankfurt. We are hidden in this settlement. We need capable of upgrading firearms. Alchemist labs. Huh. The economy. Happiness. Tavern. Taverns make people happy, right? Theater. Let's put it all in there.
Ready and able.
Yeah, and then we still have this stack to, ooh! Of ice crossbowmen. I like those. And we still have this stack to, provide some additional defense. You know, should the need ever arise. Perfect, so, Germany.
Oui, mon roi.
We do not trust you, so Sis had best.
Nine, only
nope,
a
still no ceasefire, really?
Ready and able.
Really? I already offered it to you. Oh, look at that! The Polish are also coming into your territory there. If I were the HRE, I would take that ceasefire. But that's me. Who am I to decide over the tactics of such a great empire?
Orders?
Can I combine the two?
Orders?
Ah.
Mon roi.
Caroling Onoas! Good day to you as well, sir. How are you doing? How are things? We can build cannons here, but prefer if we'd have... Yes, more melee troops. And bowmen. To defend the walls. That will be repaired shortly. What was I checking? I was checking